Walking through the University of Maryland, the academic and residential buildings either carry an air of history or the sheen of innovative construction. Newly designed buildings such as Knight Hall, the Robert H. Smith Business School, and Oakland Hall boast Mac Labs, large rooms, and many comforts, while older buildings such as Tidings and Morrill Hall struggle with problems such as air conditioning and older technology. The contrast between the buildings on campus is easily recognizable. Grand entrances in comparison to outdated rooms and lounges, comfy chairs and areas to relax are common in the new buildings, but are lacking in older ones. Wooden chairs are commonplace as well in the mall's buildings, but not in the journalism school, where modern and sleek designs meet productive labs. For those majors and students who feel they have missed out on the comfort of shiny new buildings and dorms, there's always the silver lining that maybe their beloved historical building will be the next to receive such updated luxuries. Reporting from the Diamondback, this is Sarah Siguenza.